And I always tell my patients, if I wouldn't do this to my own family or my wife or anybody, I wouldn't certainly do it to you. And if you stick by those principles, I think you'll always practice ethical, good medicine, and the rewards will follow.